Hello, in front of me I've got OPPO Find X3 Pro. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable app drawer. As you can see right now, app drawer is enabled. In order to disable it, tap and hold on free space on the screen, go to more and go to home screen mode. Select standard and apply to disable app drawer, or drawer and apply to enable it back. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.